a simple man and I sing a simple song. I've never been so much in love and never hurt so bad at the same time. I am a simple man and I play a simple tune. I wish that I could see you once again across the room like the first time. I just wanna hold you, I don't wanna hold you down. I hear what you're saying and you're spinning my head around, and I can't make it alone. Of the tale is the singing of the song. Make me proud to be your man, only you can make me strong like the last time. I just wanna hold you, I don't wanna hold you down. I hear what you're saying and you're spinning my head around, and I can't make it.
Oh yeah, back in England. You know, it's been 2 years.
It doesn't seem like it.
No, it hasn't. I mean, since I came back on any level.
That's true. That's true. We just snuck in and out last time.
We're going to sit down and sing some songs for you that, yeah, you probably like them. They're pretty
That's
nice
modest of you.
Well, you know.
You'll hate them.
I really...
They're all trash. Rotten, garbagey stuff. Obscene political text.
We're going to do some of our heavy political material for you now. This is a song that got us thrown out of the entire Zambezi nation, this one here. This is bad. This is the one about the prunes and the plums. You've heard about it. It's terrible. Disgusting.
This is the one that brought the U2 down.
U2?
U2.
Oh, that's terrible, man. You see what you've done to me? You've done that to me. I never used to do that.
Looking at the world through the sunset in your eyes. Pulling the train to clear Moroccan skies. Ducks and pigs and chickens call. Animal carpet wall to wall. American ladies 5 foot tall and blue. Sweeping cobwebs from the edges of my mind. Back to get away to seek what we could find. Hope the days lie ahead. Bring us back to where they fled. Listen up to what's been said to you.
Wouldn't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? Wouldn't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? They're taking me to Marrakesh, all on board the train.
Just to take you there. I smell the garden in your hair. Take the train from Casablanca going south. Glowing smoke rings from the corners of my mouth. Colored cottons hang in the air. Charming cobras in the square. Spice and lemons we can wear at home, yeah.
Don't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express, yeah. Won't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? They're taking me to Marrakesh. Won't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? Won't you know we're riding on the Marrakesh Express? Marrakesh Express. They're taking me to Marrakesh. All on board the train. All on board the train. All on board. She thought that no one was watching at all on the wall. She shall be the harbor where I lay anchored such a short day. Silent harmony. We both shall be free.
I'm right in the middle for some boogie woogie, some bossa nova thing.
Yeah, it's got a Go-go banana.
You sure you don't want to do
Oh, I'll do that too. Sure.
Uh-huh. Little experiment for you. This doesn't have any words. It's appropriately called Tree with No Leaves. I called it a song with no words. He called it a tree with no leaves. That shows you where he's at. That's why I hang out with him. A lot of trips, man. But you gotta watch very closely because he's quick. I found that out about English people. Speedy. So we're gonna
We're now going to bring in the elephant and the oil and the butter. You've never seen a buttered elephant before.
This is a song I wrote about a year and a half ago, and we recorded it on the Deja Vu album. You, who are on the road, must have a code that you can live by, and so become yourself, because the past is just a goodbye. Teach your children well. Their father's hell did slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams, the one they fix, the one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why. If they told you, you would cry. So just look at them and sigh, and know they love you. That your elders grew
must
by,
be free,
and so please help
teach your children
them with your youth,
believe
as they seek the truth,
a world
and then they can
we
die.
Can live and teach your parents well. The children's hell will slowly go by. Them on your dreams, the one they fix, the one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why. If they told you, you would cry. So just look at them and sigh,
and know they love. Thank you. It's really being in groups before, you know, for a long time, I know most of the pitfalls that go down in trying to over rehearse and also trying to under rehearse too. And we're always balancing on that tightrope, and sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes we get really bored, you know, and then can't do it. And sometimes we can't get it together. And it's usually somewhere right in the middle. And it usually depends on you, because if you groove behind just being experimented upon and no showbiz going down, just sitting down and trying to sing songs, be sure. You didn't understand the
words. I didn't understand one word. Three out of that.
That's right. You understood it, see? This is one of David's sea songs. Do you know he's a captain? You believe him? He's a captain of a ship.
This is your captain, Spooky. This boat isn't going anywhere, and I'm going to tell you, it's just... Okay, that's Elliot, it's got to be Elliot.
We'll go spin and glide. You got no place to hide, 'cause you don't need one.
shells lie scattered in the sand, winking up like shining eyes at me. From the sea, here is one like sunrise. It's older than you know. It's still just lying there with some careless wind. Forgot it long ago. And I awoke this morning. I dove beneath my floating home, down below her graceful side in the turning tide, to watch the sea fish roam. There I heard a story from the sailors of the Sandra Marie. There's another island 8 days run away from here. It's empty and free. From here to Venezuela, there's nothing more to see than 100,000 upon the sea, for you and me. Sunset smells of dinner. The women are calling it meat and my tails. But perhaps I'll see you the next quiet. Furl my sails.
Something for me? You want? Will you sing "Traction in the Rain"? Want to do that?
David wrote a beautiful new song.
He's just decided to do it, I think.
It's called "Traction in the Rain."
Hard enough, I know, just to get the strength to go back to where it all began. It's hard enough to gain any traction in the rain, and you know it's hard for me to understand. Hard for me to find a way, get through another city day without thinking about getting out. You know the strangest thing I've seen, it was a t-shirt turning green in envy of a passing turtle dove. The dove's lady was the cause, or maybe it was the olive branch she held in her claws, or maybe he could see they were in love. Hard to find a way to get through another city day without thinking about getting out. It's on my mind nearly all the
Charlie Brooker's on his way, popping on his rubber gloves for a bit of a rummage through the TV bins to sort the recycling from the muck. Screen wipe, next.